아.
아, 혹시 이거, 이걸 써주신 분이 뭐 염색약하고 뭔가 관련이 있으신 분일까요?
This is absolutely amazing to watch, honestly. Kim Seon Ho fans ask Kim Seon Ho whether he has ever thought about dyeing his hair. But Kim Seon Ho said, the person that asked this question or the person who wrote this question has anything with hair dye? What he means is that whether the person who actually asked the question is in love with dye hair. And then he said that he is actually thinking about dyeing hair once, most especially when he is getting old. He's going to try to dye his hair once, and he's suggesting maybe it might be next year. This is an absolutely amazing. Just take a look at the moment he was actually explaining his plan towards dyeing his hair during when he is getting old.
Ah. 아, 혹시 이거, 이걸 써주신 분이 뭐 염색약하고 뭔가 관련이 있으신 분일까요?
想问一下写这张纸条的人，你是真的跟什么染发剂有什么？嗯，不是啊。
야, 안 그래도 사실은 제가 딱 요 며칠 전부터 살짝 또 염색을 해보고 싶어가지고 제가 아직 태어나서 그렇게 탈색, 탈색이 뭐라 그러죠?
漂色.
다우스 해본 적이 없어가지고 그거를 이제 꼭 이제 더 나이가 먹기 전에 꼭 그 다우스를 한번 해보려고 했거든요.
他说其实我前几天呢就有一种想法，因为我从出生到现在我还没有真正的漂色，就是染色之前就是有个漂色的动作，他还没有染过这么浅的头发，所以他希望可以在这一生当中能够有这个漂色的动作。
그래서아마내년에는아마한번해볼수있지않을까
所以大概明年左右 maybe 就